Jones behind the net. Well, LeClaire looking for a hat trick here, but he's going to have to earn it. He's getting covered. Skatchard's going to get a penalty here. Jones gets a shot off. Skatchard and Cairns were all over LeClaire, and now they go after, who's that, Jones or nope?
No, Chara. The main event on this one, Howie, we got this going, was Lindros and Chara, and it lasted for about 20 seconds. And it all started when Lindros took a shot and saw Chara coming over to greet him, which would have been to the left of the goaltender. Weeks comes in, Cairns jumps in. Here's what started. There's a shot, and Lindros on post. See him duck. Chara goes right over the top of him. Now they get back to the other side. There's a hit as Lindros ended up trying to get to the puck. They both get up, exchange punches, high sticks. And while this is going on, the play still, you know, at this point, now the whistle had blown.
Yeah, I think I may be wrong, Joe, but I think the original penalty was going to be on Skatchard for what he was doing to LeClaire.